God brought us back to the land after 2,000 years in the diaspora. He brought us back from far, far. Yeah, and so, Yemen, you say Yemen. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Oh,
Oh, now what I see in the vision, what you are having here, it's a big revival, because not many nations, not many other nations understand about the Jewish roots of their faith. And Yeshua, Jesus, he would have. So what's happening here is that many people that accept Yeshua, Jesus in their heart, and they came to be his followers, now understand the Jewish roots. This is a revival here that I believe that it will be all over. From here, it will be all over. But not just in this. In other 20 years from now, everything will change. All what Achi will change. From here, it will be changed. It will be more high-techy, more roads, and you will have many visitors, many people, and you will see less. But with this, always we need to remember to give thanks to God. Because it says that those who bless Israel, you know, every place where the Jewish people were, in Europe, in the United States, in every place, the Lord blessed them. So, Abba, I'm blessing you. Can I pray for you?
Yes, of course.
Our Father in heaven, I'm coming before you in the name of Yeshua HaShem. Thank you so much for the welcoming and for the pure heart of the family of my brothers here to accept you, to accept Yeshua, to accept the Holy.